But this particular property, you don't got to deal with that. Seller took care of everything, right? And they took care of the big stuff, right? We got electric panels 2021, windows 2021. We got vinyl siding. I mean, dude, this thing is a set it and forget it, folks.
Oh, yeah, we're rolling now, bud.
This is what we do around here. We put our name on everything.
That side's more open.
This side's more open?
Oh, yeah, looks good.
Right in front of Plasma Care.
Right in front of Plasma Care, everybody.
I got a little smug on my glasses, sorry.
One, two. How's my muscles look, Tyler? Do I look jacked? Do I look jacked in this video? Tyler! A fat, jacked munchkin? Call me Tree Trunk, the real estate man! Ah! Tommy's probably totally putting all that in the video, I bet. Anyway, welcome to the Investment Properties for Sales Show, folks. Thing is selling at or above list. We are going to provide you guys with complete transparency and education. We take you to the video tour of HoltonWiseTV, giving it to you straight. I got a turnkey deal for y'all today, but it ain't like any other turnkey deal. No, it combines my most favorite type of investment of all time, the four-unit apartment building, folks. 2829 East 116th Street, Cleveland, 44120. Now, this particular deal is special and it's unique in that it's completely turnkey, coming to you guys completely lead certified prior to closing, right? The current seller and his handyman are finishing up the lead certification repairs, finishing up all the little repairs left in the vacant units. And you guys will be delivered with a four-unit apartment building that is lead certified with two tenants paying $820 a month, two vacant units, which market rent on all these units, folks, is actually about $875 right now. So you're going to be getting a truly turnkey lead certified property in Cleveland that can bring in $3,500 a month, all for the price of $2,099. Now, this is special. This is unique for several reasons, right? Reason number one, oftentimes you don't see turnkey quads in the Cleveland market because there's not a lot of quads. And quads, folks, like I've said many times, if you're not new to HoltonWiseTV, I might sound like a broken record, but you got to know I find the quad to be the superior investment for real estate investors, especially those new real estate investors. I say so because of the financing, folks. It's about getting the right property at the right price with the right financing. And we should all be paying attention to financing right now. What's going on with the economy, the housing market, the mortgage industry? It's all like, Fed's fucking shit up for us, right? People should have their head paying attention to the financing markets, right? Financing should be top of mind, right? Sometimes the financing you can get on a property is actually more important than the price you pay for the property, y'all. See, what a lot of people don't seem to understand about the real estate business is residential financing is very different from commercial financing. If you buy a commercial property, we're talking like a five-unit apartment building, a six-unit apartment building, 7, 8, 9, 10, etc., right? Buildings like that do not qualify for residential financing. They are considered commercial assets, and you have to get commercial financing. If you get commercial financing, folks, you do not get that sweet 30-year mortgage that you got on the house you live in, right? The old house that Mammy and Grandpappy have passed down generation to generation that they bought originally. All right, paid it off for 30 years and then inherited it down to y'all, or y'all just recently signed up as first-time home buyers and bought yourself a first-time home and you just got your little monthly payment that you're going to be paying out for the next 30 years. They don't have them joints when it comes to commercial financing. No, instead, you probably get a 30-year amortization, but you actually got to pay off that sucker in like 5 years, okay? And that's no bueno because, folks, if you actually look at an amortization schedule over a 30-year period, almost all the interest is jam-packed into the first 7 years. So like year one through five, you think you're getting principal pay down, which is a very important aspect of rental property investing, but you're really not. You're really only paying basically just interest, right? If you get like an $800 payment, every monthly payment you make of like $800 on the first 7 years of a 30-year AM, dude, you're looking at like $793 of those dollars going towards your interest, okay? So you don't really get to achieve any equity gains just through owning the property for a while, right? That's with commercial financing, okay? But if you get a residential property, You get that sweet 30-year note, and that's how you could really make some good long-term money. Well, guess what, folks? A four-unit apartment building is the biggest building that is still able to qualify for that residential financing, right? So I love four units because they got the greatest financing. And as I said, this is a rare one because rarely do we get four units available. When we do, they're usually distressed. Almost never in the Cleveland market do we actually have sellers who are selling a completely turnkey put together asset that will qualify for this four-year financing and bring in four income checks every month, right? This seller has laid this all out perfectly for you guys, right? Specific situation in their life, they need to liquidate for something unrelated to this. So their loss is your gain, y'all. This thing's going to be banging as far as the neighborhood goes. I think this is a nice, solid, like C-ish grade neighborhood, right? We're a little transient over here, right? Like if you go a little west, you're going to be in some rough neighborhoods. But if you go a little east, you're right there in Shaker Heights, right? This is like right over there by like Shaker Square, Buckeye Shaker area, right? So like we have properties right on the Shaker-Cleveland border. And it's cool because you're able to get in, benefit from some like pretty decent, stable neighborhoods, stable tenant bases right around the area, but you don't have to deal with the actual city of Shaker Heights' point of sale inspection stuff, which is friggin' obnoxious, number one. Number two, you don't have to pay the outrageous taxes that they have over in Shaker, right? So for this particular property, I think we're kind of positioned to get like, you know, the quality tenant base we want, but still benefit from dealing with lower taxes and no point of sale system. And the only thing that's annoying, more annoying about Cleveland than Shaker, would be the lead paint certifications, which, by the way, that's a big deal, folks. If you've never heard about it, it's the first time you've heard about that. Somewhere in and around the video, depending on like what platform you're watching this video on, we'll have notes to a lead-based paint certification video. I made a little training for y'all that goes over that process. It's very, very important, right? So if the seller wasn't setting it up for you guys lead certified already, that'd be like a big hassle. But this particular property, you don't got to deal with that. Seller took care of everything, right? And they took care of the big stuff, right? We got electric panels 2021, windows 2021. We got vinyl siding. I mean, dude, this thing is a set it and forget it, folks. 2099. If you want to make it yours, you want to make the big bucks, you want to start your portfolio with a nice solid four-unit deal, send an email to my team. sales@holtonwise.com. Includes your proof of funds or your pre-approval letter. Okay, some people still want to pay cash. There's a lot of people that are out there trying to buy these assets now where they can get a little discount because the rates are jacked up, and then you guys want to refi it down the road when you can get rates even lower. Hey, that's a cool deal. That's totally fine with us, man. Cash offers are cool. Just send an email, be like, yo, I want to pay cash. My offer price is $2099. Here's my proof of funds. Let's rock and roll. Or, hey, man, I want to use a loan. Here's my pre-approval letter from my lender. Let's rock and roll. And by the way, if you don't already have a lender, you're new to the game, you could just send us an email as well. Just be like, yo, I like this, but I'm not yet prepared. Can I get a list of your lender referrals? And we'll be like, yeah, darn right you can, and then we'll give it to you because we're givers, folks. That's what we do here on Holton Wise TV. Let's go.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.